Two Forks Tower.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you're probably just rebelling against a mom who wishes you had given her grandkids, by the sound of your voice, at least 15 years ago. You come out here and it really grinds her gears and you love it. Can I sleep now?
Well, she also says I fuck immature men, but in my defense, who wouldn't want a 28-year-old with ambition and energy and some fire in his belly in bed?
Me. I'm going now.
Just a second. Now it's my turn.
Okay. Good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you, but 9 times out of 10, folks out here simply got dumped.
Huh. Is that it?
Close?
Good night.
Good night. Welcome to the job. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight.
I'm not really a disciplinarian type of guy.
Well, make him knock it off without smoking a joint with him, okay?
Sure. All right.
Good. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Convenient.
That's one word for it.
I found the supply box.
Great.
Hey, I found a note to a guy named Ron from some guy Dave.
That's probably Dave Gaskell. He's completely nuts.
Is that right?
Harmless, but yeah. One of those, you know, fall off the grid and eat ants for a week type? Totally fucking cuckoo. Which is kind of what the job attracts.
There really is a whole lot of nothing out here, huh?
Well, nothing civilized, no. It's a good thing, Henry. You'll like it.
This shale slide is steep. How do you expect me to get down this?
I don't remember it being that bad. It's not even named on our topos.
No! Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Hey, there's a tie-off point off here just a little way from the shale slide.
Well, you ready to get back on that horse, huh?
Well, I can't go any further is what I'm saying.
That heads south down to the creek, but you should be able to get to the lake just by continuing west. Without any, you know, mountaineering.
All right.
It's a long summer. You can explore later.
They left their packs tied up here.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out. Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. Well, what if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are, panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why, because you're 12?
There's a... Ooh.
Yes?
There are two naked ladies out here.
Can you handle that?
Come on, I like naked ladies, same as anyone, but there's, you know, I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping?
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Cool stereo!
Oh, hey, put that down. Thank you. Now, leave us alone.
You're a creep.
Total creep.
Go get a girlfriend, please.
Can we just get out of here?
Don't pull any more shit or you're fucked, all right?
Don't threaten.
He's just one of those lonely guys who likes to boss people around.
Why do guys think it's all right to just stare at girls?
I left all your stuff back there.
What? You were messing with our packs?
What?
Gross.
No, I didn't...
What the hell were you looking for? Panties?
No, no.
Ew.
Can you just get out of here?
Totally.
You're gross.
You're just some sad man out in the woods.
Hey, that go okay?
I hope they drown.
Yow!
I don't think anyone would mourn a couple of future arsonists.
Just gonna go ahead and not log that as a threat?
Thanks.
But seriously, though, thanks for dealing with it.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans, they threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am.
Ugh, people are just the worst, aren't they?
They're not great, no. Wow, there's a big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something. Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
I'd head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
Okay, so from these rocks, where do I go again?
Go back towards the lake, turn north, and east through the canyon. There should be a trail at the far east side of it.
Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
You know, they color-coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
Any chance of those kids getting a disease in this lake, like diphtheria or consumption or...
Consumption? Not if they're not 19th century chimney sweeps, no.
You know, whatever.
I mean, if they drank a bunch, Giardia maybe, but probably not this time of year.
Well, that's too bad.
A bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
And you thought it was a good idea to get into your love life, I guess you'd call it?
Yeah. Anyway, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home, and try not to get hit by lightning.
Ah!
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
It looks like the path leads through the cave. This cave is gated off.
From dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
That's too bad. I used to go caving in Colorado a lot with someone. Would be really nice to pick that back up.
Fond memories, huh?
Big time. I'll keep an eye out for those keys.
Don't hold your breath.
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun. For you.
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You write?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell...
You should get inside.
Fuck me. Someone broke in.
What?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
The place is trashed. What can they do about it? Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 5-0. Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Maybe that guy I saw in the canyon, but I don't know why the fuck he'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking on his own and question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it, and... Now I've got to worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts? Great. Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here. Anyway, I hope you can sleep. I'll talk to you in the morning.